Today we are going to discuss cell division. Cell division is the most significant biological process in all living organisms. In cell division, the parent cell divides into two daughter cells. Now the question comes, why the division of cell is needed? So the division of cell is needed for the growth of an organism, for the replacement of old and injured cells from the organisms, and for the reproduction. So there are two types of cell division occurs in all living organisms. First is mitosis and another is meiosis. In mitosis, mitosis occurs in only somatic or body cells, whereas meiosis occurs in reproductive cells. In mitosis, the chromosome number in the cell remains the same, whereas in meiosis, the chromosome number become half. There are several steps in mitosis. They are known as prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase.